All right, so I'm currently recording, and yeah, I'm just gonna play with randoms and see what we find. I'm gonna try to survive at least 30 rounds, and well, hopefully, we can get a lot of revives as well. The only problem is gonna be to find the people here. You know, I'm currently playing on PC, and you know, there is usually around 90 people playing town, and it should be easy to find a lobby here. And now it's taking more than expected, so yeah, it might be a problem. That might be a problem, yeah. I'm just gonna try again. Alright, there we go. You know, for this game, there we go, I just want a full lobby, that's it, perfect. Not sure if this German guy wants to play or not, but alright, we're good. You know, the idea here is that I get a good connection. Well, 82 ping is not that bad. The host doesn't have a good ping as well, and they are talking, so yeah, that's nice. It's gonna be an interesting game if they don't rage quit. So yeah, Germany. I can actually troll them a bit. So yeah, you might be wondering, why do you impersonate Relaxing End? Well, because I can, you know. I am not gonna embarrass him. I'm not gonna embarrass him, you know, by playing bad or anything. You know, I play good. So I think I deserve this name. In a way, you know, I'm not saying, oh, I am better than him. No, it's just that I just like him. And you can call me a fanboy, you can call me a, I don't know, a douche or whatever. I don't care. But, you know, this actually caused a lot of, like, you know, this actually agitated Relaxing End's chat, because I joined him yesterday or 2 days ago. And dude, all the people was like, hey, oh, there's two Relaxing Ends in the game, and it was crazy, man. That chat went crazy. I saw that, I got screenshots and everything, and I actually got that gameplay. So yeah, if I don't upload that gameplay tonight, I will upload it tomorrow, hopefully. And yeah, it was Griff mode we played. You know, most of the players left, but yeah, I team up with this guy, so yeah, the two Relaxing Ends were playing destroying the other team, and that was, it was actually a fun game. After that we played some Nuketown, but things didn't went very good for me there, because, you know, I just went down 5 times. But you know, it was because in Nuketown you don't get Juggernaut in the first the first drop is usually not Juggernaut, it's what, Quick Revive. You get Speed Cola second, Double Tap the third one, and sometimes you get freaking Juggernaut in round 20, which is kind of crazy considering that Nuketown is a very small map, so yeah, it can be very chaotic. So yeah, but yeah, that is the reason I'm not gonna change my name. I'm actually happy with it, you know. I don't care what people say, oh, fanboy, I don't care, it's fine. So anyways, we're just gonna focus, I'm just gonna play. Hopefully they don't rush quit, you know, they're communicating, and that's a good thing. Let's get a crawler. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, it's gonna be a good game. And not rage quitting, we good. Dude, it's room 4 and I still, there's just still no zombies around, what? You staying here, bud? Get out of here, this is my area. Come on, mate. Oh, that was a bad grenade. What are you doing? You cover me then. Yeah, right. Oh man, what a waste of zombies. What a waste of points, actually. There goes the first one. Yeah, cover me, friend, cover me, what are you doing? Last one. All right. Oh shit! Red screen. Red screen. Red screen. Oh my god. Yeah, that was my fault. That was my fault. Two hits from the zombies, and you jump. You're gonna get red screen. I thought it was something up there, wasn't it? That was close. Gosh, Xavier, my friend, why did you went down? Oh, they got monkey bombs. Gonna need to give me some backup here, mate. No. Oh god. Come on. Ah, oh, rip. Ah, it happens. And I still have ammunition. Let's go quick revive. Oh, you're lucky. I didn't check if he was using if he was trying for sex to revive. Probably not. Holy crap. Yeah, those are a lot of zombies, huh? And yeah, finally he used that. Yeah, they're dropping like flies now. 36 to revive. Ah, oh, this is the guy with the monkey bombs. Alrighty. Sour's down again. Yeah, this guy is seriously going to hell with those revives, man. He's just not giving up on them. Oh yeah, the monkey bombs. The monkey bombs will always give you free revives. Never fails. There goes the other one, man. What a waste of monkey bombs. Does this guy know when he's gonna get a max ammo or something?
People, beautiful people, everywhere with you. I gotta get up again. side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on turn us to thousands, and we'll grow.